This is the Daddario Jazz Select Alto Mouthpiece. If you're looking for something that's on the darker, smokier end of the spectrum, and you also like a fair bit of resistance when you're blowing in your mouthpiece, I think this is a strong contender, and at a budget price too. It gives me vintage Meyer vibes. It's not quite as colorful on the top end. It keeps its composure pretty well top to bottom, but I definitely think that this is a mouthpiece worth thinking about.